Hello everyone, my name's Matthew Spears. I'm just saying a few words about Hair of Istanbul. I first came across Hair of Istanbul when I was scrolling on Instagram. It came up as a sponsored post. I've been looking into the procedure for a couple of years on and off basically, and the first thing that sort of grabbed my attention about the Hair of Istanbul page was the results basically. The hair looked much thicker, much more dense than a lot of other clinics that I'd seen. So obviously first thing I did was have a look on Google reviews, and the reviews were outstanding. I came out of the hundreds and hundreds of reviews, you know, 99.9% of them are five star. Then what I did was contact a few people. I didn't know anyone who's been to the clinic myself, so I contacted a few people who had obviously had the procedure and tagged them on Instagram. I think I contacted about five people in total. These were just random guys that I didn't know, and every single person come back and said how good they were. They couldn't fault the service. When I contacted Hair of Istanbul, it was literally 2 minutes after having a look at the sponsored ad on Instagram. I received correspondence straight back. We had a conversation. There was, you know, they gave me a lot of information. It made me feel sort of very confident in what they were doing. And within about 10, 15 minutes, I had my flights booked, and that was it. Correspondence between themselves and myself, between booking and the day of the flights, were great. You know, they told me all the information I needed to know. If I had any questions, they got back to me instantly. Then from the day of getting the flight, everything ran really smoothly. They were in constant contact. I can't fault the service at all. The hotel's amazing where I stayed. The clinic itself is brilliant. The procedure was harmless. I fell asleep twice. They go above and beyond on every aspect. I've got no qualms in recommending Hair of Istanbul to anyone, and will do so going forward.